the famous scientist Rosalind Franklin had said, science and everyday life cannot and should not be separated. And today we are here to celebrate the International Day of Women and Girls in Science.
We have like a little experiment set up with like foldable microscopes, which are these like tiny microscopes that we can use to like transport to community settings and look at like samples that we make on the spot, which is really, really cool.
We're so excited to be here to really mix the worlds of bring science down to the field level and expose these children to a really interesting way of seeing science in their environment.
I was really lucky to have a role model in my life. It was my mom who studied science, and she was actually doing her PhD while I was a kid. So I kind of grew up in a lab setting while I like accompanied her because she can like take me to daycare and everything. So I got really excited about it from a young age, and I was incredibly lucky to have someone like her in my life to support me. I would like to be able to do that for other people because it's incredibly important to have other women role models in the field to like encourage other people to pursue it as well.